Ironwood Games, this is Marcus, and we're back. Oh, I messed that all process up. Let's try that again. Let's see. I die. It's a good way to start this episode. Well, that was close. So as you can see, the last part of Greece is another heavily water-inspired level. And with water levels, we will encounter more crocodiles, which, as you all heard in the last video, I fucking hate. But we have some crafty 50 cal pistols that'll just shred those bastards to bits. But first we have some bats. Oh, we have some rats. So I'm assuming we have to push this in over to here. Let's rotate it so we're perfectly aligned. Also, I have no idea where that other rat is. Fairly weird puzzle. There they are. Alrighty. So welcome to the last kind of...
The water is quite refreshing.
Oh, Pierre. As you can see, there's a bunch of crocodiles down there. At least two. I think there's three, actually. But we don't want to go down there just too yet. Let's see what this does. So that makes the crocodiles come closer to us, which I really don't want to do. Yeah, we don't need to do this just yet. Oh. Okay, we can't go back anymore. Okay. That does not lower the water level even more. We want to go over... We want over here. I want to get these boxes out of the way. I knew that was going to happen. Yep. I thought that was going to be a little bit more even space platform, but I was wrong. Alright, let's try the other way. It's Tomb Raider, we gotta go the long way. Because why not? No, I don't want to swing, Lara. Come on. Focus. There we go. If we wanted to, we can get there to jump across there, but we don't want to risk all that just for ammo. I don't know why she did that. I didn't mean for that to happen. But who am I to judge? If you want to jump at angles, Lara, as long as you get to the right destination, don't curve. Okay, so we want to push that block down. Which we have now just done effectively. So let's hop up here. Let's go get that other crate. My goodness. Okay, well, not too far. That looks like a plausible jump. I don't know. A stickler game. Then we're gonna come up here, we're gonna push this down. Okay, so now I think we just have to go down, which seems to be the best way, is right here. Oh, I wanted that. Oh, well. That's what I get for not being patient. Oh, hey, look. The medkit, because like they knew. They're like, Marcus is not going to be a patient, so we'll give him a medkit for his efforts. How kind of you, game. I really appreciate it. I don't think we want to do anything here just yet. Yeah, let's piss that off. We can. That just leaves no over there. Nope, that one was dead. I'm fairly certain there's a third one. Down. Then we want to go over there. Say 100 shells, that would have been nice. Aha! There's the third one. You right here. Oh, come on. Oh, you're fast on the road. Thank you. We gotta hop all the way back over so we can take that pathway down. Ooh. We missed something. Thank you, thick boy. Time I step on this, aren't you?
Yep.
At least you're consistent, game. At least you're consistent. So you can see in that grate is one of our secrets. We'll be able to access it for a little while. Oh sure, I put the grate on there, and that doesn't trigger a cutscene. Okay, drag this out. No, okay, I just have to let go, thank you. Alright. So let's get out of here. Like, wait, what? Got about the hook right there. Okay. Like that. At that point, that would not have been a fun puzzle, that would have just been tedious. We had to, like, time the boxes sliding into those buttons. Would have been pissed. I mean, this stuff is rather easy, but there's a routine. Being easy and possible versus easy and tedious. Or hard and tedious in this case. Alright, let's turn on the water. Here, so we can use this to hop across. I saw a ladder somewhere. It's over here. Also, I feel like I'm losing my voice, which is not very good. Oh, that's not good either. God damn it, Laura. Alright, I'll cut out, because that's kind of tedious having to do this all again, so. I'll save you all the trouble. Let's try this again. Good thing the fast forward button is not the jump button, but in modern day they're kind of the same thing, and it throws me through a loop. Actually, did I want to come over here? I don't. How'd I get it back up there? I did it again! I think maybe I just hop from that down? Hopefully being from a taller height will help the situation. Oh, thank god. Wasn't crazy. I was just crazy there for a moment while I got lost. So if you recall, there's a pillar with a lever on it. We need to find it. For the secret. And we swim up. Perfect. She'll let me grab these. Oh, she will. Aha! Mini SMG ammo. Little foreshadowing for some goodies coming up. There we go. Alrighty. Final stretch. caves. This is new. Don't believe there's anything dangerous here. So if we go over there and swim up, there's a temple over there that we need to get to. We need to open the door. Now I'm trying to figure out the best way to do that. The door to the Scion. However, we are needing one last thing. There are some goodies over here that we do want to grab. As much air as possible. This is the second final secret of the level. Alright, come on. Aha! Just in time. Wow, good job, Lara. Ready. Spawn dive for victory. I don't think there's anything over here. There it is.
Is the God King Tihokan, one of the Triumvirate, keepers of the three pieces of Scion, leader of the Chosen after the great betrayal caused Atlantis to be lost beneath the waves.
No, no, don't open that. That's how curses come out.
You see, instincts can be expensive, mademoiselle. Yours are going to cost you both pieces at the Scion.
That's not a price I'm prepared to pay.
Don't be absurd. No job is worth dying for.
Yes, it is.
QTE. His pistol at her? My goodness. Oh my.
On second thought, you are this. Bonne chance.
Long heard on Kerr. So we're gonna bullet time to yank off their shields. That's the idea anyway. Oh, come on! Centaurs.
Scion, in betraying your fellow kings, you have broken the sacred triumvirate of Atlantis. You have maimed Qualopec, your own brother.
I am still here, wretch. Teokan has ended your treachery. But it is my face you see in your nightmares.
What have you to say for yourself?
Old god drama. Yeah, no, don't drop that. Alrighty. Well, that was Greece. Next time, we're going to be taking a look at Egypt to find our last piece of the Scion. Thank you so much for joining me. Please do the hokey pokey in the comments, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Take care.